The grieving father of a murdered rap artist shot in Sunshine North has begged his killers to give him answers. Chris Habiakare was gunned down by a gang of six men, but detectives now know what two of them look like. Crime reporter Lana Murphy.
He fled war and poverty to protect his children, but his life was still destroyed by a gunman.
I feel broken.
The thought of his eldest son's last moments haunts him. Chris Habiakare was shot dead in his home. Tell the world about my vision, came from nothing, be my witness. The 24-year-old rapper was attacked by up to six armed men who broke into his Sunshine North property after dinner time on August 24. His friends ran for their lives as the intruders surrounded the musician.
The focus of the offenders that night was Chris, and their aim was to kill him.
They were gone within a minute, but homicide detectives now know the faces of two key suspects.
They used a firearm on a defenceless human being.
And that man's father needs to know why.
I can only forgive once I know the whole truth. I can't even sleep. I'm always on the lookout for anyone, because I don't know who did it.
3 days before the shooting, police were called to Chris's home after a fight broke out. And while it is assumed it's linked, detectives don't know who was involved or whether it's the catalyst to the violence that followed.
It's clear that there was cash and drugs in the house and that they weren't the focus of the offenders here. Chris was the focus.
Chris was known to police. The eldest of six sons, he was born in a refugee camp and moved from Tanzania when he was 10 years old. His father says he lost his way during high school, but was finally getting back on his feet. I'm killing now, I'm
feeling like a kid again. This event has broken me down into small pieces. I'm not sure how I'm going to pick all of them back together.
Lana Murphy, Nine News.